Hey everyone, quick tutorial this week. I'm going to show you how to add an object to Photoshop. Specifically, we're going to add some birds to the sky and instantly get rid of the background. It's super easy. Let's get started. So let's start with this cool photo of Iceland, and then we're going to drop some birds in here and get rid of the background. Here's a quick tip. You need a resource. I'm using Envato Elements here. It's $16.50 a month. It gives me unlimited downloads. And obviously I can grab things like photos, textures. Both these photos are from there. But also there's a lot of other stuff such as sound effects, graphics, templates, and all kinds of things. I'll add a link to that underneath. To get images into Photoshop, choose File, Open. I do get asked that a little bit. Let's combine them. So we're going to grab the rectangular marquee tool and just make a selection somewhere around the birds. That's good enough. Now we want to combine them into one document. So let's take the move tool, drag up to the tab. Notice that our selection there is now dragging. Go up to that tab. You see the tab will open. Don't let go yet. Move into wherever you want to kind of drop it and then release. And now you'll see that we've dropped our selection onto a new document. By the way, go back to the old document. It doesn't cut it out when you combine it. It just leaves the other one. So we close it. We don't need it. Okay, first thing that I want to do, because we don't really need the color here, we're just going to desaturate this because we're going to use the silhouettes from the birds. So to desaturate a single layer, just choose Image Adjustments and then go down to Desaturate. Command-Shift-U, Control-Shift-U on Windows. We'll do the same thing. Turns it into black and white. All right, we're not going to have to make selections here. We're going to use blend modes. So let's use the normal blend mode, and we're going to go down to either darken or multiply. Let's choose darken. Now notice that we still see this because it's gray. If it was a lighter background such as white, it would automatically disappear. So what we need to do is get rid of that background. Very easy. Control L or Command L will open up levels. Now you could use this as an adjustment layer, but this is one of those times when using an adjustment directly on top of an image works really well. See this little diagram here? It's a histogram. What we need to do is just take this arrow, bring it right up to there, and notice as we're doing that, we're rolling away the light colors, and you can see they disappear. Now, if we want to duplicate them, just hold down the Alt or the Option key and make sure that layer is selected, and we're using the Move tool, and then just drag out a copy. If we wanted to, you know, just follow along, we could do that. If we wanted to make these ones a little bit smaller, Control T, Command T on Mac brings up Free Transform, and then just drag down the corner there, hit Enter, and now we've got another set of birds at a different size. If you want to learn the opposite of this, how to remove an object from Photoshop, I've got a link somewhere. Click on that, take you to another tutorial I've got. And by the way, if you're new, welcome to Photoshop Cafe. Consider hitting the subscribe button, turn on notifications. You won't miss any of my videos. And I have a question for you guys. Did you know about this, using the blending modes and also using the levels of the blending modes? Let me know in the comments underneath. And as always, if you guys like this, smash the like button into dust. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.